just incredible.
Rob's out here, but Chife with the first point. Oh, the power, the way she... That forehand last week before Chun Meng took over. And a kick serve here as well. Oh, some power. Long serves again. Been devastating. Most off speed rally yet at the table. Oh, the forehand comes in. Crushing shot, good reach. And now it is six game points for. And just control on the backhand side. Fan Suqi
dominant.
Jumping forehands for the next shot. And Chife is going to have to use that to her advantage. Steps around. There it is, the forehand player, the right leg, the quad is going to be super important.
Four, two.
But she moves so well. Good pressure on the parallels. Good racket speed on this. Just want to make sure you hit it on the head.
Four,
and of course, in table tennis, what a recovery here. The power and the pain. And a tight pendulum. That is such a good setup right at the baseline.
9-5.
Board here. Step around down the line is here. Chife to start off game three. Quality heavy push to the deep. Players do loosen up the grip for the serve. Jinping, having coached many of the top pen holders. Heavy spin coming in. Using her positioning. Oh, the step around. Well, now. She's on her way. Ooh! Deep backhand corner.
7-5.
On the parallel and Chife on YouTube. Nice lead. It's a beautiful receive.
9-5. 9-7.
It is ranked number 580. Play and raise a hand till the umpires called it. But Fonsichi just catching it confidently. And a kick serve. Back and ready for action. Good placement here with the back. Ball came straight up. That's the grip of the rubber. And close to the table here. Taller players tend to have to take it slightly behind the table. In a very polite way. That forehand is strong when she's got the... Oh, that serve delivery. I don't think I've ever seen someone do it that way. Of experience here, virtual reality. Get ready for another reverse tomahawk.
Over
this reverse tomahawk, back to a pendulum maybe.
Seven all.
But right now.
Seven.
Apartment, for example. Oh, spectacular. The four in air for half of the point. Top of the net. Back for game number five, Chief A to start. Oh, fine. This time. No. Wrong side of the table. Intentional. Heavy rotation here. We've seen her using the table as an obstacle. That's what short shots are all about. Sneaks it past quick.
6-2.
Well, gets one. Oh, dismissive flick.
4-7.
Chife through Yang Hui Jing earlier, the player that eliminated world number 9, Adriana Diaz. Oh, please give us more. 1 point between them now. Oh, with the serves. The pace, powerful shot.
7-9.
F is for forehand. Fonsichi, 5 in a row. Big point here for Chife. Tend to be veterans. Heavy push takes. Led service, they'll play that again. Tennis. Nice follow up for Fonsichi. Cracking backhand. 5. Alternating serves from here on out. Fan Suchi with game point. And it's an outright screen on the receive, but Fan Suchi with the serves. That forehand takes two to second guess. For any backspin serve, it tends to have less backspin on the second bounce. 3-1. On top of the bounce, short stroke. Step around the backhand corner. Smart placement there, but good recovery in the wings.
Six, three.
3-point lead, Fan Suchi. Good timing on this one, smothers it and takes it right off. Like boxers. And now, good pressure here. Beautiful shot.
5-9.
Oh, big point. 5 match points for Fan Suchi. Still fighting. And she takes care of business. Fan Suchi takes it 4 games to 2 over the...